Today we will discuss type to sub absorption. So on the basis of nature of forces between adsorbate molecules and the adsorbent. Adsorption has been classified into two types: physical absorption and chemical absorption. So what is physical absorption? When the forces by which adsorbate molecules, these are adsorbate molecules, this is adsorbent surface, when the forces between adsorbate molecules and the adsorbent are weak van der Waals forces, that means the forces by which adsorbate molecules are held to the surface of the adsorbent by weak van der Waals forces, the adsorption is said to be physical absorption, or in short, physorption. So what are the characteristics of this adsorption, characteristics of this physical absorption? Here the forces between adsorbate molecules and the adsorbent are weak van der Waals forces. Therefore, heat of adsorption in this adsorption is low. यहां पर heat of adsorption जो है, heat of adsorption is low. That is of the order of 20 to 40, 20 to 40 kilojoules per mole. So number second characteristics, this type of adsorption, there is physical adsorption, it is reversible. Ye reversible hai. And the equilibrium is reached rapidly. Ye reversible hai and equilibrium is reached. Rapidly in this kind of absorption. Number third characteristics of this absorption, when we raise the temperature with the rise in temperature, there is decrease in this absorption, in the absorption, in the physical absorption decreases with the rise in temperature. Jab temperature raise hota hai, so this absorption decreases. Why? Because the adsorbate molecules, they acquire kinetic energy, and by raising temperature they acquire kinetic energy, adsorbate molecules, and leave the adsorbent surface. Jab unki kinetic energy zyada hoti hai and they leave the this adsorbent surface. So number fourth correct, it is not specific. Ye adsorbent specific nahi hai, not specific. That means all gases are adsorbed on all soils to the same extent, yani specific nahi hai, koi bhi gas kisi bhi soil adsorbent pe adsorb hoga, yani wahan par physical adsorption ho sakti hai. So therefore this adsorption is not specific, this physical adsorption. So one more, जो ये extent of absorption है, it depends upon the, जो इसका जो extent of absorption, that depends upon the ease of liquefaction of gases, यानी जो ease of absorption, ease of physical absorption है, that depends upon the ease of liquefaction of gases. That means जो liquid is easily liquefable है, यानी जिनको हम easily liquefy कर सकते हैं, they get easily absorbed, वो easily absorb हो सकते हैं, यानी by the way of physical absorption. So these were the characteristics of physical absorption. Now we have chemical absorption. So what is meant by chemical absorption? So chemical absorption is the absorption in which the attractive forces between adsorbate molecules and the adsorbent or the strong chemical form, chemical forces or chemical bonds. यानी यहाँ पर फोर्सेज जो होते हैं इस एब्जॉर्प्शन में, केमिकल एब्जॉर्प्शन में फोर्सेज बिटवीन एड्सॉर्बेट मॉलिक्यूल्स एंड एड्सॉर्बेंट और स्ट्रॉन्ग केमिकल फोर्सेज और केमिकल बॉन्ड्स. तो हम ऐसे कह सकते हैं कि जब ये फोर्सेस स्ट्रांग होंगे बिटवीन द एड्सॉर्बेट, यानी जब फोर्सेस स्ट्रांग होंगे, केमिकल फोर्सेस होंगे, केमिकल बॉन्ड्स होंगे, केमिकल बॉन्ड्स बनेंगे बिटवीन द एड्सॉर्बेट मॉलिक्यूल्स द एड्सॉर्बेंट, द एड्सॉर्प्शन इज सेड टू बी केमिकल एड्सॉर्प्शन और इन शॉर्ट केमिसॉर्प्शन. उसको हम बोलते हैं केमिसॉर्प्शन, केमिसॉर्प्शन शॉर्ट, इसका शॉर्ट नेम है केमिसॉर्प्शन. सो व्हाट आर द characteristics of this adsorption, this chemical adsorption. इसके characteristics क्या है, characteristics of this chemical adsorption. As you know that forces between the adsorbate molecules and the adsorbent are strong chemical forces. Therefore, heat of adsorption जो यहाँ पर होगी, heat of adsorption. Because we know the adsorption is actually exothermic process, so heat of adsorption यहाँ पर होगी high. यहाँ पर हाई है एज कम्पेयर टू फिजिकल, दैट विल बी ऑफ द ऑर्डर ऑफ 200 टू 400 किलो जूल्स पर मोल, या सम बुक्स शो 280, दे शो 200, दे शो 200 टू 280 किलो जूल्स पर मोल, सॉरी दे शो 280 to 240 kilojoules per mole. Some books show this value. So अब हम शॉर्ट में याद रख सकते हैं कि actually heat of adsorption जो होता है यहाँ पर high होता है, because the forces here between the adsorbate and the adsorbent molecule, adsorbent or strong chemical force, that means chemical bonds. One more point, this adsorption is irreversible. है ये irreversible, irreversible. यानी एक बार हो गई एब्जॉर्ब, एब्जॉर्बेट हो गया, एब्जॉर्ब ऑन द सरफेस ऑफ एब्जॉर्बेंट, यू कांट रिवर्स द प्रोसेस. वहां पर कोई इग्नोर वगैरह एस्टैब्लिश नहीं होता. नंबर थर्ड, वहां पर बनते हैं सरफेस कंपाउंड्स, सो दैट इज द रीजन इट इज इरिवर्सिबल एब्जॉर्प्शन. ये इरिवर्सिबल एब्जॉर्प्शन है ये दिस केमिकल एब्जॉर्प्शन. सो अगर हम करेंगे टेम्परेचर रेज, फर्स्ट इट इंक्रीज विद द टेम्परेचर, firstly it increases with the temperature, increases with the temperature, with temperature, then decreases. Agar hum further raise kariye, then it decreases. Iska ye kyun hota hai, kyunki yahan par actually involve hoti hai activation energy. क्योंकि यहाँ पर केमिकल रिएक्शन होती है, सो देयर फॉर केमिकल रिएक्शन में इन्वॉल्व होती है एक्टिवेशन एनर्जी. दैट्स द रीजन इट फर्स्ट इंक्रीज विद द टेम्परेचर, देन इट डिक्रीजेस, उसके बाद ये डिक्रीज होती है ये एड्सॉर्प्शन, केमिकल एड्सॉर्प्शन. वन मोर कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ दिस एड्सॉर्प्शन इज दैट इट इन्वॉल्व्स द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ केमिकल बॉन्ड्स. यहाँ पर इन्वॉल्व होता है एक्चुअली, यहाँ पर केमिकल बॉन्ड्स बनते हैं, केमिकल फोर्स इन्वॉल्व होते हैं, सो इट इन्वॉल्व द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ केमिकल बॉन्ड्स. यहाँ पर केमिकल बॉन्ड्स बनते हैं, देयरफॉर इट इज हाईली सिलेक्टिव. ये हाईली सिलेक्टिव है, दैट वाज नॉट स्पेसिफिक, बट इट इज हाईली सिलेक्टिव, हाईली सिलेक्टिव, ये हाईली सिलेक्टिव है. This chemical adsorption is highly selective. It depends upon the nature of the gas, depends upon nature of gas and the adsorbent. इस पे depend करता है nature of the gas and the adsorbent. इस पे करता है depend this chemical adsorption. So these were, we have discussed here types of adsorption. So we have two types based on the based on the forces between natural forces between adsorbate and adsorbate molecules and adsorbent. So on that we have two types of adsorption, physical and chemical adsorption. Then we have discussed their characteristics. And we have discussed the characteristics of physical and chemical adsorption. Thank you.